Liz, we're live outside in the cold. It's been all of this. It's Nick Villari. He's one of the guys in BYU that has not been wrestling as of late. He only wrestled at the Lethal Army to try to go for the Hardcore Championship and did win, but then he lost it to Nathan Elliott. And PJ Matthews currently, right now, is your current Hardcore Champion. Nick Ferrari was trying to go after PJ Matthews in the snow, by the way, for the Hardcore Championship. It's been snowing all night. It's been a cold, cold week. We're getting blasted with snow in our area. I mean, what the hell? It's December. We're getting a few weeks away for Christmas, and we're also a few weeks away for Dynasty 4. It's our final CPV of 2010 before we head towards 2011 next month. And Nick Ferrari only gets a two count on PJ Matthews, and PJ Matthews with a drop kick onto Nick Ferrari just to make sure that Nick does not walk away as the Hardcore Champion in the snow. Liz, it's a DDT onto that steel trash can. Probably frozen. One, two,
three.
And gets him. And PJ Matthews retains the Hardcore Championship from Nick Ferrari. And wait a minute, who the hell is that guy? Wait a minute, is that who I think it is? Is that commentator from DIW, J-O-Matic? What the hell is he doing here? He's challenging for the Hardcore Championship? No, I gotta be seeing stuff. J-O-Matic is beating the shit out of PJ Matthews. Oh man, hits him with this and a DDT on that steel trash can lid. J-O-Matic. List. Oh, damaging the knee on PJ Matthews. What's J.O. Matic gonna do here? Oh, knees to the face. Oh! Well, I'm a little impressed with J.O. Matic, but he's been cheap shotting PJ Matthews through this whole thing. Oh! Put him through a glass window of the subway train. Look at this, J.O. Matic. Oh, man. What's he gonna do here? Kick to the ribs. Another kick and win it. Oh! He just blasted PJ Matthews in the face with brass knuckles. And look at this. And J.O. Matic's your new Hardcore Champion. Man, where the hell did he learn how to hit somebody with brass knuckles? J.O. Matic just left the subway station. He's heading towards the arena. Look at this. There's Nick Ferrari already. Probably knew J.O. Matic won the Hardcore Championship, so he tried to sneak attack him, which he succeeded to do. Man, oh man, oh man. This has been a wild night so far. I mean, we've seen brawls in the arena, but man, whoever thought J.O. Matic won the Hardcore Championship in a subway station over PJ Matthews? Wait a minute, Nick Ferrari only got a two count over J.O. Matic. The J.O. Matic, yeah, the same J.O. Matic commentator from DIW. And lost to that guy, what's his face, at Insurrection, Kevin Cash somebody? Oh, I'm not allowed to say that. Ooh, I'm gonna get sued. Never mind. Anyways. Why the hell did J.O. Matic win the Hardcore Championship? I bet Kevin Cash is like, what the fuck is this shit? Dan's gotta be like, he's got to be like, what is the world coming to? Or, what the fuck is this shit? And Sacco's got to be like, oh my god. But here's one thing I have to say about J.O. Matic. If you want to save the Hardcore Championship, get the fuck out of here. Save your Hardcore title, and he has a snowball. Yeah, J.O. Matic, you're so hardcore you can throw a snowball. There you go. You just threw a damn snowball. I'll blast him in the face with a trash can lid. And a DDT on the trash can lid in the damn snow. J.O. Matic. Now he's got another snowball. What is this, a snowball fight? What the Joe Mack is entering the arena. The BYU arena, not the SmackDown arena. Look at this. Nick Adams with a spinning wheel kick. Now he's going to try to challenge J-O-Matic for the Hardcore Championship. And a spinning wheel kick on J-O-Matic. Man, right near the ticket office where the fans buy tickets for BYU shows. Look at this now. Oh! Great maneuver. What's he going to do here? An Irish whip. And kicks. And a kick. And a takedown. By Nick Adams. Listen, those two are running around for absolutely no reason. Probably J.O. Mack wants to get the hell out of here. Well, he should have went to the subway station, you stupid ass. And Nick Adams just trips, and J.O. Mack just beating the hell out of Nick Adams. And, oh, nice takedown by J.O. Mack. Man, I bet you everybody, Socko, WCL, Dan's gotta be like, what the fuck is this shit? Kevin Cash is like, oh my god, I beat you at Insurrection, but now you're the Hardcore Championship? What's the world coming to? Wait a minute, look at this! CJ and Ashley Dunn! Backstage, and CJ is beating the hell out of Ashley Dunn! Oh no, he's got a steel chair, and oh! Blasts Ashley Dunn in the face! With the steel chair. Oh man, folks, this has gotten very, very personal. These two are gonna try to kill each other before Dynasty 4. Oh, look at this. HBK style of the figure four leg lock that Shawn Michaels used in 2008 was locked on Ashley Dunn. He's got the ladder. Oh! Hits him in the back with the ladder. I'm going to say this, folks. Between CJ and Ashley Dunn, you know it's not going to be a good old-fashioned wrestling match at Dynasty 4. It's going to be a war. It's going to be very personal. It's going to get very ugly. Oh, no. CJ is going for the Anaconda Vice on Ashley Dunn. He wants to break his elbow. Oh, man. I don't blame CJ Hawkins for being this pissed off. We'll be back. What a wild night it has been here tonight on Overdrive. I don't know where to start. I mean, we heard the announcement from Cadaver. He has challenged Hammer Gascoigne to a Trip to Oblivion match at Dynasty 4. And we saw J.O. Matic winning the Hardcore Championship. What does J.O. Matic have anything to do with BYU? And him to steal the Hardcore Championship, what is he going to do? Wait a minute, there's Ashley Dunn right now. is actually done up to now. He's heading towards right into the ring. Oh, he has had enough, all right. He has completely flipped out. Man. He wants to finish up this fight right here, right now, tonight. He doesn't want to wait till Dynasty 4. Hell, I don't want to wait till Dynasty 4. No way. Here he comes now. Here comes CJ. And here we go. And Ashley Dunn with an elbow to the face on Hawkins. Ashley Dunn's trying to damage CJ's knee. And CJ's screaming in pain. Man, this has gone very, very personal. I thought that fight between those two ended, but I guess not. They want to end it in the ring. But they will really end it at Dynasty 4. You know what? Ashley Dunn had it coming, man. He did. Ashley Dunn threatened to retire CJ Hawkins. He wanted CJ to retire this year. He predicted it. But this is the last month of 2010. And Ashley Dunn's gonna have to do it on his own. But look at CJ now, getting his payback after everything Ashley Dunn has done to CJ. Got the steel steps and all. Blasts Ashley Dunn in the head with the steel steps. Folks, this has gone very, very personal. It's gone way too far. Nathan Elliott can't do nothing about it. He's in the hospital. Thanks to CJ Hawkins earlier tonight. And now picking up Ashley Dunn. Lewis now throws him around to the guardrail. And look at those vicious punches to CJ. My God. What is going to happen at Dynasty 4? Oh my God. And CJ hits Ashley Dunn in the head with the steel steps. Man. What's CJ gonna do now? What is he gonna do? Man, this is getting... Oh! Man. This vicious punches to the face on Ashley Dunn by CJ Hawkins. And lets it go. Oh boy, what's he gonna get? He's got a 2x4. He used it earlier in the night, and just like what he did earlier in the night, gave Ashley Dunn 33-degree burns, and he's going to make it more worse. Look at this. He's making it worse now. Kicked it over his... Uh-oh. Look at this. The Hawk's wings. And oh! Hits Ashley Dunn with the Hawk's wings. And now he's got the steel steps. Look at this now. And oh! Blast is actually done in the face with the steel steps. And you know what, folks? Payback is a bitch. You heard me right, folks. Paybacks are indeed a bitch. And Ashley Dunn is getting exactly what he deserves. You know what proves to me? Ashley Dunn can't handle CJ Hawkins alone. He has to have his boyfriend, Sean O'Connor, to do the dirty work. Look at this now. And a swinging neck breaker. Man, oh man, folks. Look at this. CJ taunting Ashley Dunn, telling him to suck it. And CJ reverses for whatever the hell Ashley Dunn was trying to do it. Oh no. The Anaconda Vice. The Anaconda Vice. Is he good? No, he has second thoughts. He wants to wait till Dynasty 4 to properly snap his elbow in half. And there's the Hawk's wings on the concrete floor. Folks, we gotta get going. CJ Hawkins has built some momentum. And Baybacks are indeed a bitch to Ashley Dunn. So long, everybody.